Thank you. calling me during that. Somebody was saying, yelling Marcus. That would be a nice change. Usually I don't hear things.
Yard work this week, because that one's fun.
Shake right in a minute.
No.
joke's on you guys. I brought copies of the label last week, so it's for everyone.
Okay. You guys, seniors, you have time to get in your rows.
Yeah.
Even if you're playing up until the national anthem, you'll have time.
That's who's doing the national anthem.
Beat up under?
Beat up under.
Which fun bird
yeah,
one?
That's one weird one.
Oh, I was like, there's two weird ones. There's two bird ones.
It is a little crazy to me, the difference in color between like the old books and one of the new books. Like those
it's
are white.
So
these are like
red. These are almost blue. They're so white. Let's go.
What the heck?
No.
Okay.
Who's doing solos?
I think I'm taking one at 59, right?
75 solos.
Yeah.
I'll take a 75 if we have an open one.
Coda first tiny.
Ready?
Thank you.
we actually doing this?
Yes.
Why do we?
Let's go.
Thank you.
not a horrible summertime thing, because that means we got to skip that whole section.
Oh, yeah, summertime. Sorry, I thought you said one more time. I'm like, no.
No. Please, no.
Like, what's wrong with you?
Okay. We skipped the first ending?
My tempo.
My tempo.
Rock. 120 my BPM. Tempo.
We're skipping the first entrance? The first repeat? No, we're going all the way through. Okay.
Thank you.
with Herman. Swing it.
Swing Birdland.
We're swinging Birdland.
Swing Birdland.
Swing Birdland.
Swing Birdland.
If we don't shit, if the audience doesn't cry about this, we did something wrong.
Swing it.
Swing Birdland. We're swinging it.
Yes. Swing Birdland.
Yeah.
This is your 5-minute warning. Please find your way to your seats. The program will begin in 5 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, graduates, staff, families, and friends. Welcome to tonight's 63rd Clackamas High School graduation ceremony. My name is Nate Munoz, and I am the proud principal of Clackamas High School. Would you please join the Clackamas family in recognizing our country we live in by standing, becoming quiet, removing your hats, except for graduates, silencing your cell phones, and paying tribute as Amelia St. Peters, a senior student, pays our national anthem. Thank you, Amelia St. Peters, for that wonderful rendition of our national anthem. You can all please be seated. Welcome to our celebration of these students and their family celebration in successfully completing 13 years of education. It is a great pleasure for our teaching staff, the extended school family, to celebrate this milestone with you this evening. I want to thank our school board for their service to Clackamas High School and the rest of North Clackamas School District. I am excited to welcome our MC for the evening, Assistant Principal Andrew Guilford.
Welcome, families. Congratulations, graduates. It's now my distinct pleasure to introduce an amazing senior student of ours. Please join me in welcoming Mahina Novoa, who will be giving the opening speech.
I come from a long line of women who have planted seeds in their stomachs way before ever sprouting themselves. My mom was 15 when she found out she was having me. She pushed out a brown baby girl, born with Filipino eyes, Hawaiian waves of hair, a Salvadorian nose, and Cherokee feet. The color of my skin was the first gift she gave me. This is an excerpt from a poem I wrote about my mom. It's a poem about how she gave me everything despite her own set of challenges. She wasn't even thinking about high school graduation. She was thinking about raising me. Graduation is a privilege that sometimes we don't recognize, and I'm so thankful for the sacrifices that she's made for me. She eventually graduated with me on her hip. I haven't seen my mom in a very long time, but she's here today. And just like my mom is here today, many of our loved ones are here to celebrate with us our successes. My mom has her own set of challenges, but so do we all. And despite those challenges, we're here today, cap and gowned, loved ones in the audience, doing this whole graduation thing together. What does it take to graduate? Well, we had to face our fair share of jumping through hoops of AP and extracurriculars, making not so smart choices with friends, hours of homework, and sitting through lessons that sometimes we didn't understand, but we nodded along like we did. But this year, 2021, I actually believe that we should get our diplomas as well as a certificate of performing arts. We have mastered sounding awake when we're not, and answering questions to virtual lessons that we walked away from. Packed hallways turned into bad Wi-Fi signals, and eating off campus became a regular day thing. We didn't expect these things to happen, but they did. With all this change, a few things do remain the same. Our students of color remaining to fight to be here today. Our LGBTQ plus community continues to fight for representation. And our low-income students strive to be at the same table as everybody else. My message to each of you is this. No matter how many times you want to stop and give up, don't. Think about everyone who has come before us, and if they would have stopped, we wouldn't be here today. This is just the beginning, and it's always worth it to fight the good fight. For some of us, it has taken much more to graduate. For some of us, there has been an extra set of challenges to overcome. My Latinx students, Black students, Asian students, Pacific Islander students, houseless students, first-gen students, LGBTQ plus students, multiracial students, and every student who had to face more challenges than bargained for us, we've always had to adopt to new changes and navigate our way through a new world. That's something we had to do on a regular and find our way to fit into a world that wasn't built for us. For us, this was and has always been more about than just adjusting to CDL. It's been about doing everything we can with what we have, using challenges as motivation, just to get here, to the same place as everybody else. It's also about being thankful for what we have and never taking a moment for granted. Within this last year, we have all at some point experienced a great loss. This could have been a home, a family member, a pet, a lifestyle, or a tradition. But for me, it was a loss of a dear friend. My friend Jaden passed away at the young age of 19 last month. His leadership and courage has inspired me to strive to be the best version of myself because I never know when that's going to be my last. I wake up every day thankful to have the opportunity to still make a change. He taught me that time is limited and to hold our loved ones close just in case of the unexpected. We have a lot to recognize as a graduating class. We organized a march for George Floyd and Breonna Taylor. We have implemented equitable change into our dress code. We have created student-led panels for equity and mental health. With the creation of Equity Summits, we have built not only a platform for us to speak about our problems, but also a direct connection between teachers and students, which we didn't always have before. But most importantly, we have learned to speak up when the whole world has gone quiet. Our fearlessness to step up to the plate when no one else is willing has left our mark on this school forever. To the students who fought to be here today as equals, to the students who faced discrimination inside and out of school, who worked 40 plus hours to support their families, to the students who will be the first in their family to go to college. I want these students to know that I see you and that we see you. Your efforts are celebrated today and you are not leaving unnoticed. No matter how many challenges we had to endeavor, we made it to today. We learned a lot over these last 4 years, but our greatest lessons we learned outside of our Google Meets. We have learned to rise above the ugly in this world. We learned that not all messes are ours, but it's still our duty to help where it's needed. We learned that being silent is something we will never go back to. It's our job to re-sculpt a world where the future generations won't have to go through as many trials and errors as we did. Where kids can be kids and accepted for who they are, no matter what skin tone, sexuality, or financial bracket they were born onto. Let's make this world an always inclusive place and where everyone has a place to be free. This is a world where I fit in. This is a world where we fit in. Let's make that world become a reality. Thank you.
Thank you, that was Mahina Novoa. This is now the time in our celebration to do some recognition of a number of our students. We're going to start by recognizing our valedictorians. Valedictorians, these students have earned the highest academic honor during their 4 years of high school. Each student recognized tonight has earned all A's during their 4 years of high school, a perfect 4.0 GPA. A medallion will be presented to each valedictorian as a testimony to their hard work and determination. Please join me in honoring our valedictorians. Students, I know it's a long way to come, but we actually want you to come up to the stage. So when I call your name, wind your way around and make it up here, and we've got the medallion for you. Perhaps Ms. Betcher, you can sort of show them the route they need to go on in order to get here. So as I call your name, please come forward to the stage. Gianna Baker, Michelle Bang, Sarah Bavarskis, Allison Condi, Zachary Dullum, Alexandra Egan, Emily Georges, Yuri Hahn, Keith Horsley, Patrick Ayakab, Elise Kang, Darla Lay, Sabrina Lee, Jacques Luget, Sarah Lucente, Alexis Nguyen, Rodi Nunez Parra, An Phan, Ishan Rao, Catherine Simonson, Connor Sisarath, Vadim Strelchuk, Holly Vadine, Alexander Wacker, Catherine Wardwell, Kendall Weeks, Adam Zan, Angela Zhao. And if you are a parent or a family member of one of these students, would you please stand as well so that we can recognize the contributions you have made to help these students achieve this incredible honor? Thank you. Number of students on the stage here just speaks to the amazing student population we have here at Clackamas High School. Valedictorians, once again, congratulations. And actually, it's probably faster just to go back that way.
You guys, sir, you can go that way. Congratulations.
Salutatorians, please join me in honoring our salutatorians. These students have earned the second highest GPA within the class of 2021. Students, as I call your name, please come forward to the stage. Anna Lauren, Dan Tran, Kai Nelson, Julianne Zane, Madeline Caldwell, Aiden Freeman, Andy Ng, Emily Alexander, Andrew Stanton, Hip Tu, Jackson Wetzel, Joshua Moore. Once again, if you are the parent or family member of one of these students, would you please stand as well so that we can recognize the contributions that you have made to help these students achieve this incredible honor. These are our salutatorians of the class of 2021. I would like to now recognize our leadership program. Before we begin, I will ask our leadership students to remain standing as I call upon you. If you are now, or have been in the past 4 years, a class or ASB officer, please stand. And remain standing. If you are a current member of our school leadership program, could you please stand at this time and face the audience? Remain standing. Our leadership advisor, Ms. Rihanna Betcher, would you please stand as well? This group of dedicated students, led by ASB and class officers, has done an unbelievable job of helping our school develop tremendous positive activities and events. Their efforts have resulted in creating a very positive school culture, and they have set the bar high for future leaders. Please join me in thanking and congratulating these students and Ms. Betcher. It is now my pleasure to welcome another very talented senior student, Marcus Luca. Marcus will be singing a song that he wrote titled 18 Years in the Making. Let's give it up for Marcus Luca. It's already up there.
We've come a long, long way in these 18 years. We've shared years of happy memories and just as many tears. We've always done all you can to give me my best chance to grow into the man I ought to be. So I will not give up, I will not back out. I'm 18 years in the making, and I won't give up now. I don't know what the future holds, but I'm gonna make it somehow. 18 years in the making by your hands, and I won't let you down. I remember all the trials that we had to face, trying to make me into something, making who I am today. You never gave up on me, so I will do the same. I'll grow in grace and knowledge like you've taught me. No, I will not give up. Not give up, no, I will not back out. I'm 18 years in the making, and I won't give up now. I don't know what the future holds, but I will make it somehow. 18 years in the making by your hands, and I won't let you down. It's on these 18 years that I will build my life, living up to what you've taught me to be. I'll keep living like you've shown me, like the man I ought to be, to honor all that you've done for me. Someday when we're older, if God gives us time, a lovely little home, little ones of my own, never give up on them just like you did for me. I'll be there at every step just like you showed me. Up now. I don't know what the future holds, but I will make it somehow. 18 years in the making by your hands. arms, and I won't let you down. I won't let you down.
Let's give it up one more time for Marcus Luca. Love his voice. Staff, families, loved ones, it is my honor to present the class of 2021 for the commencement of their 13 years of school. They have demonstrated their grasp of the appropriate subject matter and have completed all the requirements to be considered a graduate of Clackamas High School in the state of Oregon. Parents and family members, please remain in your seats during the senior roll call. Grad Images Photography will be taking pictures of each graduate in two locations, and I encourage you to consider these photos. At the end of our program, our yearbook staff will be available to take pictures of your graduates in front of the class of 2021 Alpha Letters. We will send a link of these pictures to you via email. Due to the rain, we do not want the diplomas to have them on the stage so they can get wet. So students will pick them up on the top of the stairs as they walk back to their seat. The following staff members will be doing our senior roll call: Rhiannon Betcher, Mike Freeborn, Leslie Hunter, Jen Jervis, Don Patrick, and John Stewart. Let's give it up for those staff members.
Is it ready?
Is it half a star when they're here at the blue lines? We're actually ready to rig the gate.
You want them to be right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Stand here. Here your name.
All right. You ready? Anthony Nicholas Abby Haidar. Israr Ibtisam Absar. Madeline Olivia Ademski. Kellen Victor Akers. Emily Zwan Alexander. Evan Gray Alexander. Ignacio Alfaro Gomez. Mukarram Saeed Ali. Id. Angelina Michelle Alcall. Mackenzie Faith Allegretto. Carson Clifford Allen. Isabella Angelina Alvarez. Leslie Yadae Alvarez. Josiah William Anderson. Rinna Danielle Anderson. Sydney Paige Anderson. Kelsey Marie Andrade. Sean Merrick Andre. Mystery Jordan Andrew. Alexis Gabriella Arango. Joshua Philip Artelenu. Osides Dohani Argetta. Jack Dennis Artman. Christopher Andrew Ash. Catherine Rose Ashenburner. Honalee Juanita Ashton Baker. Isaiah Raymond Ashton Baker. Julius Eugene Ashton. Tia Irene Atkinson. Isabel Avila Ochoa. Peyton Michelle Azevedo. Anna Bella Bacon. Caitlin Marie Bailey. Gianna Halise Baker.
Alyssa Brooke Banford. Michelle Yesal Bang. Christopher Warren Baracco Caron.
Yeah, Chris.
Shireen Mahajarin Barber.
Woo-hoo!
Derek James Bargay. Mason Nicholas Barnes. Grace McKenzie Barrett. Mason James Bartholomew. Sarah Ann Bavarskis. Sydney Paige Benedict. Dimitri Alexander Betancourt. Haley Elizabeth Bettinger. Cameron Michael Bettles. Ashlyn Paige Blair. Ashley Blanco Pamplona. Brooke Elena Laura Blau. Benjamin Kennedy Michael Boyven. Ryan Chadwick Bolito.
Yeah, Ryan.
Sasha Makoto Bookstein. Julia Marie Boring. David Borishkovich. Isabel Boros. Tyler Shane Bostwick. Madeline Noel Bouchard. Connor Jacob Brunig. Emily Rose Brooks. Kennedy Ann Brohard. Aiden Bell Brown. Allison May Brown. Arissa Alexis Brown. Ellen Cheris Budd. Annabelle T. Bui. Charlie Jackson Bunnell. Audrey Isabella Burns. Ellie Marie Kane. Brooke Sophia Caldwell.
Madeline Casey Caldwell. Reese Alexander Caldwell. Bronson Thomas Kale. Colin Robert Campbell. Joseph Christopher Karsten. Ian Timothy Carver. Riley Austin Carver. Daphne Joanna Castillo. Jonathan Castillo Katabe. Brianna Hli Chi Cha. Jennifer Young Che. Beverly Chan. David Allen Chan. Megan Huing Chan. Emily Chang. Andrew Nai Chow. Mylea Ara Chow. Ethan Cameron Chen. Hao Jun Chen. Keith Caleb Chen. Shu Yi Chen. Michael M. Churkov. Alicia V. Trivinskaya. Patricia Yin Chin. Henry Yihang Chu. Grace Choi. Marcella Irene Christensen. Christy Joe Chu. Caden Michael Church. Alista Christina Cebu. Caden Jace Clossy. Alexander Ryan Coffey. Justice Nathaniel Coles. Allison Christina Condi. Kylie Ann Conley. Madison Joe Cooper. Hayden Mark Cordry Van Houty.
Carly Marin Cosgriff. Madison Suzanne Crillier. Isabella Elena Cribbs. Talia Marie Aliaonilani Cristofo. William Mason Crouch. Lavina Alana Cruz Tulipat. Bellary Dalusong. Abby Ann Davis Bradford. Jacob Gustavo De La Rosa. Allison Grace Denton. David Matthew Dietz. Seaver Dielshad. Kevin An Do. Kevin Yu Do. Evan Vance Dolan. Jackson Robert Dorn. Constantine Dryuk. Jackson Michael Dewey. Zachary Tyson Dolum. Hayden Cole Dunning. Derek David Eaton. Grant Paul Edgerly. Alexandra Marie Egan. Brock Jacob Egbert. Adam Aboud Alkal. Isaac Emmanuel Elmore. Damon Allen Erickson. Dario Kennedy Esslinger Dodge. Alonzo Mauricio Espinoza. Tommy Ethan Fivestev. Xavier Feister Rivera. Bradley James Fenrich. Priscilla Marie Figueroa. Grace Ellen Fitzwater. Avery Van Fleck. Kaya Grace Fleck.
Glenn Flores Saldivar. Caitlin Love Fonseca. Aiden Christopher Freeman. Haley Grace Fukai. Keegan Michael Fulcher. Melanie Ann Fundora. Cameron Ellis Gaines. Justin Patrick Galligan. Angel Gambrell. Alejandra Abigail Garcia. Sacramento Garcia. Christian Antonio Garcia. Tori Jane Garrett. Cooper Thomas Gast. Dennis L. Gavrishov. Emily Aziza Georges, Grace Ann Giancola, Yuvraj Singh Gill, Emma Jolene Godfrey, Olivia Solis Goff, Rachel Gomez, Crystal Lien Goodner, Lydia Jade Goodwin McConnell, Tyson James Daniel Goucher, Kat Elaine Gover, Miranda Lynn Graham, Devin Green, McKenna Michelle Greenwalt, Benjamin Isaiah Gregg, Alexis Constantia Grimshaw, Gage Carl Grogan, Macy Victoria Groves, Nicholas Ian Guerrero, Jameson Michael Guido, Yana A. Guliak, Thomas Dennis Gustafson.
Jacob Scudero Habegger. Marissa Sophia Scudero Habegger. Taylor Annie Haggard. Jordan William Hamlin. Yuri Hahn. Ashlyn Renee Harding. Lauren Shelley Harrington. Jesse Lee Hastings. Aiden Joseph Havens. Mia Sally Hawksford. Kylie Marie Hager. Ilya Elijah Henderson. Lily Ann Heron. Alexander Hernandez. Michelle Hernandez Flores. Federico Hernandez Jimenez. Diego Armando Herrera Flores. Cole Michael Hestand. Caitlin Ann Heiner. Katie Nguyen Ho. Quentin Gabriel Ho. Teresa Ho. Matthew Vu Huang. Anthony Isaiah Hockman. Jacob Thomas Hogan. Mitchell Tolan Hopper. Keith Darnell Horsley Jr. Liam Lawrence Horseman. Junwen Huang. Kara McKinley Huber. Andreas Manuel Huizar. Anthony David Hunt. Ethan Huynh. Michael Collins Hytrek. J.R. Dundasan Ibanez. Ian Parker Ignowski. Ike Igwe. Olivia Rose Iparagari. Keenan Mack Irving.
Caden James Jackson. Hunter Pierce Jackson. Joshua Colin Genty. Amaya Louise Johnson. Jacob Daniel Johnson. Nolan Christopher Johnson. Rumbizai Lynn Johnson. Deontay Lionel Johnson Jr. Brandon McCoy Jonas. Alyssa Anna Jones. Brian Kelly Jones. Isabella Marie Jones. Madison Marie Jones. Hannah Gabrielle Call. Zachary Cooper Kaiser. Joseph Kaminsky. Elise Corrine Kang. Joyce Christabel Kiriksani. Michael Moses Karam. Austin Michael Keel. Aiden Michael Kelly. Cody Elizabeth Kendrick. Nicholas Ryder Kinnewell. Dunya Claire Call. Christy Umpa Kamsuk. Basara Ashram Bashara Kella. Gloria Vugo Kitonga. Trey Marcus Kitterath. Brendan Michael Koch. Kylie Rose Coker. Caleb Matthew Kohler. Jemima Conde. Joseph Timofavich Kutcher. Willow Minette Lamond.
Kelly Tong Lam. Dominic Joshua Laney. Braden Cade Larson. Gabriel Lucian Latku. Anna Ilya Lauren. Darla Doan Lee. Elizabeth Lee. Sydney X. Lee. Baochao Lee Tran. Gavin Scott Leap. Dennis Nikolaevich Leonchik. Caitlin Chelsea Leslie. Caleb Michael Lewis. Ryan Christopher Lewis. Harrison Pablo Leva. Flora Yongyan Lee. Sabrina Flory Lee. Jimmy Lang. Zanping Lang. Ben Lifanoff. Cambria Lilly. Hannah Lim. Andrew Lin. Chelsea Tyler Lindsay. Kelly Marie Linston. Zilong Liu. Caitlin Wong Locke. Christopher Paul Long. Jesse Marie Long. Alexis Michael Lopez. Dominic Angel Lopez. Natasha Lopez Lopez. Juan Manuel Lopez Monroy. Jacques Luger. Nathan Love. Brian Min Liu. Sarah Michelle Lucente. Michelle Jashin Louis.
Marcus Christopher Luca. Alex R. Lungu. Vina Wien T. Lung. Christopher Braden Lynch. Angela Rose McIntyre. Samantha Ann Makiakos. Mackenzie Hart Macy. Haley Ann Madsen. Ashton Christopher Maiden. Liana Rose Maldonado Humphrey. Connor Kaimana Mancuso. Harley John Mann III. Cody Max Martin. Ellison Ray Martin. Kira Ann Martin. Marissa Nicole Martin. Luis Antonio Martinez Bautista. Kaylana Jade Martinez Pogue. Javad Machinchi. Mei Ling Jean Shu Fen Masterson. Yuri D. Matveyev. Joey Michael Maudsley. Ivy Mayu. Lucas Edward Mazurik. Lane Jeffrey MacArthur. Delaney Marie McCollum. Tina Michelle McComiskey. Reese Annalie McDowell. Bridget E. McCone. Brendan Andrew McNanny. Tyler Michael Meisner. Javier Alexander Mendoza. Allison E. Merrick. Tyler Evan Meyer. Thomas Alexander Middlebrooks. Caden Joseph Miller. Caden Chandler Miller. Samantha Alden Miller. Sabrina Miri. Samira Miri. Chloe Brianne Majeski. Gracie Mae Moffitt.
Vadim Mamatok. Sean Kona Jacinto Moniz. Brandon Monroy. Connor Patrick Montgomery. Jesus Brian Montiel. Joshua Moore. Jadira Morales Farias. Jasmine Morales Farias. Violeta Moreno. Rachel Lee Morrison. Hunter Phoenix Morse. Corey Michael Mullins. Jocelyn Munoz. Julia Alicia Munoz. Sophia Munoz. Kai Chan Nelson. Grace Madison Nesmith. Andy N. Owen Luke Ong. Arlene Hammy No. Kathy Trey Me No. Alexis Nicole Nguyen. Bailey Ven Nguyen. Katharina Lisa Nguyen. Daniel Uy Nen. Darian Tan Ton Nguyen. Jessica Nguyen. Joshua Theophilus Nguyen. Cassidy Tao Nguyen. Men Wok Nguyen. Nathan Ankoa Nguyen. New Song Wong Nguyen. Tony Hong Nguyen. Mahina Talina Navoa. Rode Elizabeth Nunez. Emma Rose Nuno.
Yeah, Emma!
Oluchi Nwakoma. Skylin Blue Odegaard. Elena Rose Olivier. Madison Paris Olson. Luke Campbell Olson. Kaya Marie Oswald. David Alex Ovcharenko. Hannah Hakulani Oxentinko.
Chloe Elizabeth Paget. Andrew Suman Puck. Jackson Scott Palmer. Aislinn India May Parker. Tabitha Barry Parsons. Zachary Vincent Passador. Neha D. Patel. John Robert Peterson. Elena Perez. Nicolas Perez. Dalali Perez Aguilar. Anna Malia Perkins. Catherine Mahealani Perkins. Jason Nguyen Pham. Ann Kim Phan. Cheat Phan. Leah Pluard. Mallory Ryan Pop. Amelia Lauren Prizer. Taylor Preston. Ethan Bion. Andrea Catherine Carino. Ethan Richard Rabot. Amaya Ramos. Natalie Grace Ranum. Ishan Jami Rao. Roman Alexander Rasmussen. Jeremy Ryan Ray. Anthony Michael Redman. Alexander Reyes. Maria Guadalupe Reyes. Edwin Reyes. Osiris Reyes. Samuel Reyes Zamora. Jasper A. Rochelle. Brianna Renee Rios. Luke James Roberts. River Nathaniel Robison. Carmen Guadalupe Rodriguez. Abby Lynn Roth. Finn Daniel Roth. Alyssa Lynn Rubio. Carla Jacqueline Ruiz Alejandres. Liam Gregory Rusinger.
Morella Elizabeth Rotiliano. Cassidy Jean Ryland. Brandon Saw. Mohammed Safi. Mackenzie Grace Salisbury. Cassandra Sarahi Sanchez. Yeseni Yanet Sanchez. Juan Sanchez Salcedo. Peter Alexis Sanchez Velos. Nathaniel Martin Zapanta Sand. Tiana Petsavon Sangasi. Rudolph Pavel Sankov. Olivia Grace Scardino. Kaya Nichelle Schleyler Lazot. Isaac Richard Schmidt. Kylie Michelle Schmidt. Bryant Schmitz. Megan Ann Schurmeyer. Sophie Lee Schweitzer. Ethan Lewis Secor. Kanoilani Kamakea Shadron. Sophie Shamray. Mark G. Shapovalov. Jackson Parker Shaw. Parker Elton Shahan. Spencer Pierce Shahan. Cooper Michael Shakely. Maya Amy Shakely. Evangeline Peggy Ann Shepherd. Julie Alice Simchuk. Eder Uriel Sierra Rodriguez. Catherine Tierney Simonson. Tyler Joseph Sims. Herman Singh. Evan P. Singhara. Andrew Nguyen Sinha. Alexis Katria Sinraibuth. Connor Ming Sisarath. Rowan Skillowitz. Elijah Douglas Smallwood. Kalyanne M. So. Ginger Samara. Milka Soto. Yeah, Milka! Jacob Michael Spitolsky.
Amelia Hope St. Peters. Garrett Christopher Stahl. Olivia Renee Stahl. Madison Michelle Sue Stanley. Cyril Ivory Stanley. Andrew James Stanton. Brooke Catherine Steele. Bryn Ember Stites. William James Stogsdale. Rogue Masahiro Stone. Vadim Strelchuk. June Rui Su. Sandy Suarez.
Yes, Sandy!
Maritza Lucero Sumano Rojas. Darren Siupath. Ruslana Vasilivna Simchuk. Rudy Suruk. Madeline Rose Tashney.
Yeah,
Logan Everett Tangretti. Christopher Ricardo Tapia Lopez. Dayton Michael Taylor. Lily Rayanne Taylor. Isla Lynn Tai. Kenny Lee Tai. Jason Trong Tan. Hip Da Tu. Jackson Dimitri Thomas. Meshack Vincent Taylor Thompson. Trevor Andrew Thompson. Valerie Satsuko Tamita.
Yeah, Valerie!
Kyle Scott Tompkins. Tyler Ton. Levi Deontay Toussaint. Anna Thuy Tran. Brian Nam Tran. Yin Jacob Tran. Kara Leah Tran. Michelle Fuongtao Tran. Noelle Rianne Trent. Philip Joseph Tresinti. Grace Mai Triu. Lin Min Trin. Emily Ann Trost. Kathleen Thuy Trung. Philip Cao Trung.
Caleb Turk. Justin Eugene Valdivia. Max Edward Vanderbosch. Sadie Joyce Van Wormer. Ruben Verivoda. Andre Sebastian Vasil. Garrett Dean Voss. Haley Grace Vaughn. Isabella Marie Vaughn. Kevin Vasquez. Carlos Alexander Ventura. Holly Elizabeth Vadeen. Chase Allen Vinson. Anthony Trung Vo. Christine T. Vo. Fihung Philip Vo. Aiden Kenneth Vellante. Mark V. Vorobets. Thomas Tian Bao Vu. Alexander Joseph Wacker. Zachary David Wagner. Alec Henry Walker. Kennedy Reese Wapniarski. Divjot Singh Warich. Catherine Becker Wardwell. Madison Riley Washburn. Keena Marie Watson. Connor Peyton Webb. Virginia Ann Webster. Kendall Reed Weeks. Christopher Donovan West. Kalina Rose West. Jackson Thatcher Wetzel. Braden William White. Kobe Jamal White. Hannah Faith Whitman. Taylor Megan Whitaker. Abigail Grace Wickerham. Benjamin Thorin Williams. Riley Vaughn Winter. Noah Matthew Wolf. Charlie Wong. Jordan Ming Wong. Raven Hope Woods. Hua Ming Wu.
Kayla Grace Wymore. Isabel Leah Wise Garcia. Sophia Sojung Yi. Henry Scott Yon. Adam Michael Zahn. Kyle Ian Zekshevsky. Julianne Avery Zane. Nevea Marie Amoroso Zapanta. Donaldo Steven Zarate Rincon. Abigail M. Zeke. Sammy L. Zaire. Eric Alejandro Zepeda Daniel. Angela Zhao. Vladimir Zelahovsky. Tiana Zen. Vadim O. Jahilo.
Let's give it up for our graduates one more time, please. There are some very special people that need to be thanked for the incredible work to pull this evening together. If you hear your name, please stand and wave to the audience. Julie Ottenbacher and Leah Gross, where are you guys at? Julie and Leah are the brains behind the entire program, and they deserve full recognition for all the details being laid out perfectly. Thank you, Julie Ottenbacher and Leah Gross. Carrie Dinsmore, Laura Nelson, Erica Rutz, Jennifer Schroeder, Crystal Chodrick, and Kara Varelli, will you please stand? Those are all of our counselors. Graduates, some of you wouldn't be here without the tireless efforts of these amazing counselors. Please join me in thanking them. As a third-year principal, I've had the good fortune to work closely with some exceptional educators. I have learned from each of them, and I would like to formally thank the administrative team. Miss Alyssa Engel, Mr. Andrew Guilford, Mr. Joel Dunn, Mr. Tim Taylor, Miss Vicki Nelms, and Mr. Greg Harris. Can we please give it up for them? Lastly, may I have all of our staff stand. Wherever our staff is, can you please stand? We are beyond, and keep standing, we are beyond grateful for your heart and spirit. We thank you for always putting our students at the center of your work. I, our administration team, and all of Cav Nation want to thank you. Let's give it up for our staff members. It is now my pleasure to ask our ASP president, Jack Wetzel, to the podium. Jack will be our last senior student speaker of the evening. Following his speech, he will lead us into the changing of the tassels. Let's give it up for Jack Wetzel.
Proud of you. The whole thing is in here as well. If you want to just read from here, or you can go and read it on the paper, and then just go straight into it.
Sounds good. Okay. All right. Hello, fellow Cavaliers and families. However nervous it might seem I am to be up here today, let me tell you a quick story where my nerves were even worse. It was sophomore year. I was sitting in Spanish class. Right when mid-lecture, my phone went off. Let me tell you, Senora Lasoya was my teacher, so I have never been more scared in my life. Ringtone and all, my phone was ringing. Today is nothing compared to that day. Good afternoon, though, to you all. Today is an exciting day for each and every one of us. Now, graduates, I don't know if you actually know me, but my name's Jack. We've spent the last 4 years of high school together, believe it or not. You probably saw me either losing my voice at a football game, jumping up and down in an assembly, or getting way too into a spirit week. Now, I'd like to give all of us a big congratulations for simply making it this far. Our world is full of so many dangers and challenges, whether it's global warmings, pandemics, forest fires, TikTok. Despite all the odds, we managed to make it here today. Let's give a round of applause to all of our graduates. It was only 4 years ago that we came into the building we all call Clackamas High School. Hopefully now as seniors, we've realized that it's not just one building, there is two campuses. We came to school wearing our bright neon colors. We had metal over our teeth. We sang the lyrics to Mo Bamba at freshman homecoming like it was no one's business. We used words drip and lit more than any human should in a lifetime. Thank goodness we all have cap and tee though now. Although we were nervous those first years, we began to grow into who we are today. Some of us even caught senioritis before we were officially seniors. Despite that, we made it here. Or at least we clicked the join meeting button enough times until they let us walk at graduation. But these 4 years are behind us now. We've spent countless nights up until 2 a.m. studying and have heard all in all Cavs more times than we'd have liked in our lives. We've survived Mr. Dunn asking us to remove our AirPods in the hallways, and we last but not least have come to realize we are in fact not only the best class at Clackamas High, but the best looking class at CHS. And now here, as graduating seniors, listening to me deliver this, what I would say, amazing graduation speech, we're facing our biggest adventure yet, our biggest challenge yet, the future ahead. We've had an opportunity ahead of ourselves. Now is our time, class of 2021. It's our chance. The time to take on the world and put all of this learning to use. The great Wayne Gretzky, and more importantly, Michael Scott, once said, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. So leave here today ready to take those shots. Don't do the minimum work every day and expect maximum results. Challenge yourself daily to wake up, do good, and impact our world. With all of us here, we can make a difference if we actually shoot those shots. In life, we can't always be perfect. I'm gonna tell all of us right now, we will stumble, we will fall, but we always remember, the opportunity to be successful is only controlled by ourselves. Do not simply rely on anyone around you to create success, create it for yourself. Now I want you all to keep in mind that even our biggest heroes Mr. Vaughn included, were once just high school seniors sitting in these chairs. Despite the problems we will face and mistakes we will make, every single one of us here can achieve greatness. Whether it's recognized by millions or only a few, greatness comes from hard work and dedication. Greatness, someone once said, greatness is a lot of small tasks done every day. Greatness comes from simply checking in on others. It comes from those willing to help others, the unsung heroes of our world. If you take anything today away from today, let it be that greatness is what you make of it. It is not measured in money or fame or a plaque on the wall or a medal given to you at graduation. Only you can measure your own greatness. To leave a lasting legacy, leave those whom you cross paths with just a little happier, a little bit more joyful over anything else. If you can achieve that, you've achieved greatness in my eyes. Our time here today as a senior class has come to an end. It will not be remembered by the grades you put up on your report card, the score you got on the SAT, how many followers you have on the gram, or the amount of likes you got. It will be remembered by the relationships you have built, remembered by the kind of people that we turn out to become. This is the kind of legacy we leave here as Cavaliers. Class of 2021, before I leave you today, let me leave you with this. The only person you should ever try to be better than is the person that you were yesterday. It has been an honor. I'll forever miss every one of you. Thank you. All right, graduating seniors, class of 2021, please stand with me for the moving of the tassels. Thank you. All righty, Cavaliers, move your tassels from right to left. We are now graduated seniors. You can throw your cap.
We want to thank you all for being here this evening and helping us celebrate your students. We want to thank the Providence Park family for supporting us in this one graduation for your students. Please drive safely and have a great evening. Have a good night.